I need your assistance with Kelvinator furnace error codes.
If power is on, the red light will be on without any flashing. If the red light is off, the LED burned out or the fuse to the furnace did.
That much is obvious. Or that the control panel died.
If the limit switch is open or it has an external load on some units, you'll have a single red light flash.
That's different. You'd think an external load or voltage problem would have its own error message.
5 flashes means the VAC is reversed.
It is not like I'm rewiring the AC current. The only way that could happen is if it were installed wrong or rewired while something else was replaced.
5 flashes can also mean the ground wire was damaged or shorted.
I can believe that happening if the house was hit by lightning, but I'd expect some other error codes or damaged components too.
2 flashes means the pressure switch is open with the inducer on. 3 flashes means the pressure switch is closed with the inducer off.
Both of which mean check the pressure switch, flue, air filters and so forth.
4 flashes is an ignition failure.
If it doesn't sense a flame, it shuts down within 7 seconds.
A low flame will be indicated by the yellow flame light having a continuous flashing on most Kelvinator furnaces, especially those made by Nordyne.
It is amazing how many different brands of furnace are all made by Nordyne.
If the yellow flame light is on, the flame is present.
Or the thermocouple is malfunctioning such that it thinks the flame is on.
A continuous flash means shorted gas control valve for most models. It can also mean a false flame reading.
A false flame reading is a lot less common than failing to sense the flame because the flame sensor is dirty.
But it can happen if the flame sensor or thermocouple are malfunctioning.
At least I can see if the flame is burning in the furnace by checking the compartment, hopefully without losing my eyebrows.
At least Kelvinator doesn't have the confusing 6 flashes followed by 2 flashes means one thing, and 8 flashes in a row means something else.
All of those mean call for service, because that's the only thing that can make sense of it.
If the yellow light is on for the flame being on and the red one is off, you do need to call for service, assuming you don't want to try to reboot the thing first.
A PC malfunctioning only feels like death by blue screen. A malfunctioning furnace can literally leave us in the cold, though hopefully not homeless.